What is y in terms of x? That means we need to have an equation and we need to solve it for y. And our answer will have an x in it. So look at this equation. And there's a theorem that says if the bases are the same, you can drop the base and set the exponents equal to each other. So that's what I'm doing here. Now let's solve for y. To solve for y, we need to subtract 2 from both sides. So x minus 6 equals y. So x minus 6 is your answer.